Hello, my name is Wendy Crann. I'm the founder and executive director of Working Animals Giving Service for Kids. In 2004, we made our first placement. The diagnosis was cerebral palsy, an idea really unheard of at that time, placing a service animal with a child so young. The young boy had lots of weakness on his left side, and one of the features of his disability was that he was completely nonverbal. And so we trained a dog at that time, all in hand sign, so he could control and command a dog all on his own. And about 2 months after the dog had been placed in his home, I had a very tearful phone call from his mom saying that he had spoken a word. And I'm sure at 4 years old, what she had been waiting so long to hear was her little boy saying, "Mommy." But that wasn't his first word. His first word was "come," because he wanted to speak with his dog. From that time, we have always posted the pictures of the children we serve and the dogs that are placed with them. And once their picture is up on Facebook, we always write, "Let the magic begin," because that's how we feel about what these dogs can do and be in the lives of children with disabilities. We train for mobility assistance and for autism spectrum disorder. And we are here in Northeast Ohio, helping children right here in our own backyard. I invite you in to look through our website, to see the wonderful work we're doing, and to help us if you can. We always say we're in the joy business. I invite you to join me in the joy of WAGS for Kids.